Karibuni sana. As in, I'm so happy to have you guys in studio. Like, we always batanai nguko inje, like, nia tuje gongara pandani ya studio. But just to start off, King Kaka, you've made headlines in so many ways. Tokodi, the same thing. Like, this is just a combination. And you're talking onako to like, yo, man, boy, shout na salute. Maskia, morals, apa, kware. Anyway, just to start off, King Kaka, just tell us, how long have you been in the game?
My first album was released 12 years ago. Mm-hmm. 2008, 22nd August.
Huh?
Form 1.
Form 1.
2008,
22nd August.
I guessed right.
Form 1.
I guessed right.
Oh, yes. I was in class 8.
Watoto. Yeah. Pascal, na wewe?
Eh?
Ulianza aje?
Yeah.
Mimi nilijipata tu huku. Kwa time nilikuwa natembea tu nikashinda. Nakumbuka ilikuwa 1964.
Ngendika na show anthem nini?
Ah, bro. Yo time manze ilikuwa time heavy sana. Na tulikuwa tumetoka kuhangia ku celebrate Independence Day. Ah, manze, I'm kidding. Mimi nilianza yangu a few years after not a few. Nilianza 2012. It was my first ever professional debut in Kumakutano Junction.
Ilkwanga, yes, you started out as an actor, then you branched into
music. Then I branched it in music, yeah.
When did you get into music? Because the first time I got to know about you, I was like, damn, I have a crush on this guy. Then you guys had
some.
This marriage life is nice.
It's very nice. You very guys nice can join us and do a thing.
Na kuna scripture kwa simu. Leta nikusome. Sasa nasomanga gani?
Some scripture.
And when two people are joined together.
Woo! Hey! Ringi kwa api.
Ring
again? Ayo tunaweza funga na sweta.
Na paper. Na paper.
Tuchukue tu hii uko na
hapa. Atukate hii hapa. Ah, kwani.
Oh my God, you guys are crazy. But anyway,
continue. A crash.
Alafu.
Alafu.
Sorry to interrupt.
What happened after
Stop
that?
Crashing my questions. They are now lost.
Anywho, minta kuliza. Lakini King, but you guys have met. Like, I don't know, when did you guys meet? Like, officially? Because you were not doing music before. Like.
Mina kumbuka very well. Nilikuwa kwa besti yangu anaitwa Victor Minor. Nika get call. Mina shanga hii call, hii number sijaiona. Lafu yu ndo time sasa, nimeanza kujulikana. So, guys walikuwa wananikola. Nikasema tu, sipik. Victor akaniambia, we, call, pick. Kachukua hivi, anambia, halo, vila nongeanga?
Yeah.
Ni King Kaka. Eee, wameleke hivi simu! Leke hivi simu! Ni King Kaka. Ati, ni King Kaka. Naambia saa Victor. Chukua, onge. Kaza kuongea hivi. Hapo ndo milele kaza kufumio.
Yeah.
Akaniambia nimtumie voice notes of an idea of song, and then that's the first song we ever did called Milele.
Yeah, I know Milele.
So it was a huge surprise for me.
Yeah. And you know, you came and just took people by surprise. King Kaka,
yes.
You've worked with so many people, you've brought a lot of people into the limelight. Pia na pia also you've helped a lot of artists who like they had potential but you unajole kuonyesha njia. Like from Kaka Empire.
Yes.
Uko na wasani.
Yes.
Uh-huh. So how was it like, you know, you getting to meet Pascal Tokodi and now you starting your own record label?
No, actually, by the time I was calling him, Kaka Empire was already running. Na mimi ni mse sana na appreciating a new talent. So I had spotted his song somewhere. I was like, hey, umse manzi. So I called a few people. I got his number. Nikampigia. And we talked about the song on phone, actually. By the time we were meeting, studio. I talked with the team. We recorded the song and we launched it.
And I remember the launch, King, where... Pascalino got into an accident. Like when we launched it, was
actually
the wrong
when you were launching the song,
this
girl was coming, ko bike. Then I got an accident, so we had to stop the launch.
Yeah,
to kenda hosi, ku check if it's okay. Then later on, was sasa wamejama nze hii launch haifanyiki.
Yeah,
at kosabu we didn't tell anyone that he got into an accident that night. Tukai control na tukarudi we launched the song.
That's amazing. And you know, you were in the States. Now you had a song with Tracey Morgan.
Yes.
You know, as in tell us about the experience. What happened? How did you guys like end up connecting and meeting and The song he dropped a hot tune.
I mean, when I make her to home, then she's going to call.
Semo kweli kingi, mino li organize, mino li organize yo story. Asemo kweli, zi, mino li ni Tracey.
Uli mi Tracey.
Mino li mi Tracey, Tracey. Kuna ura pa.
Nafusha li kwa wapi. Nafusha li kwa Tracey.
Alikuwa bado ananikrashia.
Na ukakrashia uga. Na ukakrashia uga.
Milele. Guys.
Anyway, mlimite aje.
So a friend of mine anaitwa Yoma.
Yeah.
I told him in New York and I was working on my album called Island Royalty. Nikamwambia I'm looking to do some few songs huko nje. Akaniambia Tracey is a good friend of mine hata ameka hapa kando yangu. I was like, let me call him. So I called. Tukongea is like, yeah, let's do it. Mm-hmm. Easy guy. Imagine, Ivo too. Mm-hmm. And we recorded back and forth, produced by Jack and Jack. Mm-hmm. So when I was in the States for a conference and other businesses, tukahook up na Tracey Morgan. Very cool guy, man. So umse alikuwa LA. Mm-hmm. I was in New York. Mm-hmm. Ali fly all the way. Sababu yangu, man.
Amazing. Nasio Yopeke, you were the first African like artist to be
on Hot
featured.
97.
Yeah, on Hot 97.
I'm gonna make my history, man. I was like,
we did the story here. Yeah. We did the story.
Good job. Yeah. So, actually, what I'm telling people mostly with all the achievements that I'm getting, they're not mine. Mm-hmm. They're to tell the young ghetto mindset that combat the ghetto is just a mindset. Mm-hmm. Uboy alkoneshi slando, melala kwa keja mabati. And now I'm rubbing shoulders with akina Bill Gates, akina Tracey Morgan, akina Tokodi na
Cassidy.
Melala?
Yeah.
It's possible. Mimi msi nilikuwa nakaa kwa mawe pale nafikiria, eh. Sijui ninge ugondi.
Tell us about your friends. When you mnafanya nao, like mlikuwa kwa streets now, mlikuwa mna hustle pamoja wenye wako sahi, and how that experience has been for you. Like how has it made you like ukwe catapulted to where you are right now?
Hey baby, ni mrembo. Jesus. I just came to mego kisema. Like I do ni mwa baby. Ni mego sema baby.
Tukoni twende kwa kamenje.
Oh God.
Tukapata tuongee tu. Sisi tuongee tu hapa.
Pole babe, pole.
Wa.
Umeshika swali.
Umeshika. Umeshika.
Ajashika.
Ulize swali.
Ulize swali. So, you know, you've talked about, you know, you had friends, you were considering getting into violence, right?
Yeah.
Lakini sasa, huku hivi ni business.
Yeah, tukujua
tena na
yeye. Okay,
and you tell us about the way she puts it. Tell us about the friends which you had that time before you started out like this. You chose to do music. Where are they right now?
Not everyone is here because as in a life need a lot of things. Mm-hmm. Need a lot of discipline. Wasaona za kwana tuona hapa. This guy na mpea heshima sana. The fact that nimework naye not on one song or two or three because of his work ethic. Umse akona time ya kushoot whatever is shooting, I find time ya kukuja studio, I find time ya kwenda fanya appearance huko.
Na chat spot.
It's the life we bargain for,
but
not everyone is doing it with that precision.
Yeah,
most of us are doing it. Mm-hmm. And that's why there's the top artist, there's the most influential, there's the most respected. Mm-hmm. So now, hapo juu kuna kuangana that branch.
Yeah.
And he's one of the artists I respect. Mm-hmm. There was a time I had signed him under Kaka Empire. Mm-hmm. And since we are very good friends, kafika mali kusema niaje mse, contract imeisha, let's go our separate ways, but we are brothers. Umza amekuwa kwangu enough times. I know most things about family yake, most secrets, my secrets, unaelewa? Is my brother, unaelewa? And could find that bond within the industry, you know.
It's so hard. It's so hard to get like legit peeps. You can literally like call, you know, your boy. Like,
yeah.
Very
it's tough. So.
And Tokodi, tell us about, you know, you're very funny. And there's as in this guy. Okay. Function. I have no idea. He'll just tell you something, then you'll be like, really, as in, really. You can't even clap back. Okay, not clapping back, but where's it? Like, una come back. Ata kuzimati your design.
Yeah.
Okay, you started acting. Then where did this comedy side of you like come from? Did you always know like you're funny and comedy. Ladies love it?
Unafaa kukutana babangu.
Seriously,
unafaa kukutana babangu. Nilikuwa tu nasikia nikiwa kwa when I had the accident oko hapo nje. Mbuyu aliwashu. Ende ni muone kabla kufe.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, they're done.
Yes.
They're done. Like, so now he confirmed I'm okay. So it was just, it's humor for him.
Yeah.
So it's I'd say my parents have to Melelo in such a good environment where we express ourselves freely.
Mm-hmm.
So for me, he humor ile za tangu nikuwe mtoi.
He has a funny
bond. Like about, you know, sorry, yeah. Have you ever thought about like maybe doing something like, once in a while, maybe not really stand-up comedy,
mm-hmm.
but you're very creative. Like you see special. Things, because I've been around you a couple of times. You see things, and there's how you just like humor. Make them. Yeah, nice. You just have a certain humor, which I don't know. I feel like if you try a stand-up, tutakuja.
Stand up.
Not on the table though.
Joke. Mko ready?
Joke. Pascal, like in on more serious stuff. You were nominated for African, best lead. I mean, supporting actor, yeah.
Yes.
And you won. Tell us about that friend. Experience.
First of all, nilipata nikiwa studio.
We have evidence.
To be honest, for me, that's knowing where my dad came from, and to achieve all these things, it's. In a kwanga overwhelming.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite overwhelming. Me, my grandfather bado anaishi Kobomo. Yeah? Like our family is that's why sina hiyo space ya kufanya anything, scandals, anything, because I have a big name to uphold. I have a big reputation. I have a huge path I need to follow.
Yeah.
So for me, winning, because of even being nominated,
my friend.
Yeah. Hey,
you're listening.
But for me, it was really good.
Yeah, King, when a brand ambassador were. Beverage. Tell us about premium brand, cognac brand.
Yeah.
Tell us about, like, ulipata hiyo call, ulikuwa wapi, what were you doing, what is what?
Kuna wewe,
umesahau watu.
Sorry. Kuna wase wengine.
Jesus Christ.
Kwa mithani umesahau.
Sasahau.
Anyway, there was a time in my life, I was handling so many things.
Mm-hmm.
I was a director, I'm writing scripts, I'm doing music, I'm doing this and this. I was lecturing at ZTech.
Yeah.
So most of the people walikuwa wananipigia, wananiambia, you'll stretch yourself thin.
Mm-hmm.
So we are doing a lot of things. Yeah. We're living in an economy where lazima, we have to do all these things.
Yeah.
And I think I was ahead of time. So while that brand, Remy Martin launched a campaign worldwide, and the campaign was called One Life, Live Them. They were saying it's okay kufanya vitu kumi at once. Boros fanya na precision.
Yeah.
And when they landed in East and Central Africa, I was the first person they looked for. So when they called me, I remember I went to Kempiski and I said, my 3-piece zao. Then you limonga manze zaya, you go says in your.
Hizi ndevu manze.
My wife alizusha leo. Utakuja na hizo ndevu leo hizo studio.
Si mnyoe?
Okay, I think akilala, thank you for that.
Anasikanga. Kumbuya usiku ni memka nikampanda kona wembe.
Hey!
Ongea mbaya.
So, when we had a meeting with the executives, they said, it's fine. Whatever life you're living is fine.
Mm-hmm.
Na tuko kwa tough time size. Mm-hmm. Unapata mse, Kodi ni actor. Mm-hmm. He's a singer, he's a director. This guy, I'm a director. So many commercials for multi-billion companies in Africa.
Blessing.
Umelea?
Yeah.
So, ni whatever you're dreaming, usiwache. Mm-hmm. Perfect example is my wife here.
Uh-huh.
A few months ago. A few months ago, wife yangu angejua angeza kapa. You get?
Yeah.
But is the dream. The dream alikuwa nayo. And now she's seated here and ananihoji. Who would ever thought?
I'm telling you.
Yeah.
That's really
me. Hapa ni kwake.
Anyway, guys, we still have these people here. Anyway, but we have to give you tips to stay and work from home. Now, when working from home, try to schedule time periods where you are at work and to do your work in a dedicated home office space. Now, communicate your working arrangements and schedule to your family and ask them to respect them. Just so you don't lose sight of the bigger picture, make an effort to maintain contact with your co-workers to ensure work efficiency. Also, ensure you take a break now and then to maintain workflow and improve your productivity. Sawa. Try as much as possible to replicate your regular work day, which means at the end of the working day, stop working. Simple. Ensure you clean and disinfect all surfaces and objects that are regularly used while avoiding any house guests or visiting your friends or family. Protect yourself from COVID-19. Protect your community. We have to go on a short break. We'll be right back.